Hi everyone, I am Wan Rong. I'm currently an account executive at ServiceNow. I am also a fellow participant of AI for Everyone. Yeah, so a fun fact was that I was previously from the Ministry of Communications and Information, where I was part of the project team that supports the launch of AI Singapore. And it was really because of that that I decided to walk the talk, because honestly, I have very little or like zero domain knowledge about AI. So I really wanted to see how AI Singapore is really benefiting the rest of Singaporeans. And for me personally, I really want to acquire that fundamental knowledge of AI. My objective is to gain fundamental knowledge about AI and to understand how AI will complement me in my personal life. So now that I have my fundamentals set, I would like to proceed to take on the AI for Industry course. And there are two reasons behind it. The first one is because I'm genuinely curious to find out about how AI really works and how it really impacts the world. And secondly, it is because I want to be able to articulate the concepts of AI better. So one top misconception I had about AI was that AI can only be learned by top AI scientists or data scientists, and that is also the reason why I took so long to finally sign up for this course. But I would say better late than never. Everyone should join AI for E and AI for I, because AI and smart technologies are everywhere around us, and so why not learn something about it? And besides, the course is free!